Riyaz from ex-GT captain and ex-player now. GE captain. So Riyaz, what do you think about the score? And they just lost 2 wickets. So I think you have been a captain for so long and you're captaining GE team right now. So what would you do at the batting, looking at the batting? And if you are a fielding team, what would you do?
I think the score is pretty much very low at this point of time. But the way they are approaching, it's good. And they need to just stay, play a steady inning and play all the overs. As a batting side, it will take it to the destination. And as far as the bowling side is concerned, I think they need to continue to take wickets. That would make it more pressure. I think they got a very good deal that they took off their primary bowler in the first over itself, so they will provide more pressure in the end.
Thank you, Riyaz, for supporting FCL all the way, even though you left Ford, but thanks for all your support.
No problem.
Enjoy the game.